It's too smooth compared to what you've got.
No, no, it's good.
Hey, Ben.
See?
Yeah. I don't think, I don't know if that's a compliment or an insult.
No.
She would just walk out of the room.
I deleted it.
Transformer says, 5 to 10 more minutes. Before that happened, you didn't let me finish. Just a heads up.
Oh, this is the trailer.
Yes.
Thanks for your help.
Physics.
Thanks for nothing. Yes. Oh my lord.
So you could kind of go. Thank you. Go to that guy.
Well, it was definitely like a surprise when that came out, when it came with the sleeve. I was like, oh, it's very different for the U.S. Very clearly, like, hey, this is the U.S. market.
Yeah. But
it's the same thing.
I was the same. Was that clear, though? I mean, for me,
it's
I wanted
the same
to make
toy?
The same toy.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because what I didn't want the takeaway to be is, oh, it's a U.S. release because it was different.
But, yeah, I mean, it's been... I think it's been pretty clear that it's it's just the real anal people are like, oh, it's I gotta get that one too because it's
but it has the same options.
Right. Instead, it's
the
very
same
anal.
Yeah.
A different level.
Yeah, I get it.
I think it's great though. Like, I'm glad they're all getting released. That's really good.